You swear that you will well and truly serve His Majesty King Charles in the office of First Minister of the Scottish Government. And now, in relation to the Keeper of the Seal. You swear that you will well and truly serve His Majesty King Charles in the office of Keeper of the Scottish Seal. And the third, the Oath of Allegiance. You swear that you will be faithful and bear true allegiance to His Majesty King Charles, his heirs and successors, according to law. Will you now sign the parchments?
Camera here, Mr. Thank you.
Mr. Just onto this one for a
moment. Minister, thank you. Thank you very much.
How does that sound?
I still kind of look over my shoulders.